Reuters, U.S. stocks opened lower on Monday as investors remained concerned about the increasing likelihood of a global trade war following President Donald Trump's Euro trademark's threat to impose hefty tariffs. The Dow Jones Industrial Average.DJI fell 141.26 points, or 0.58%, to 24,396.8. The S&P 500.SPX lost 12.75 points, or 0.473758%, to 2,678.5. The Nasdaq Composite.IXIC dropped 33.64 points, or 0.46%, to 7,224.22.